season long, just hasn't gotten going without a try.
Yeah, I've been a little frustrated about what's been going on, but you know, I'm a senior leader on the team, and I feel like people gonna follow my lead, so I'm gonna stay positive, and I have faith in what we can do. I know what we can do. I see what we do day in and day out in practice. You know, we just have to execute when game day comes. It's the biggest thing.
How do you lead with two quarterbacks?
Yeah, that's tough. You know, I trust coach, but I trust his decisions and his judgment. So whatever he do, you know, I'm following him. I'm back him up on that.
KJ, what do you think about the energy level you guys brought today?
I feel like we couldn't get in the rhythm. We didn't have a rhythm going, so it's hard to catch energy when you don't have a rhythm going. You in and out, you know, gain yards and lose yards. You know, it's a big cluster. So you can't get in the rhythm. That's when, you know, it looks like a lack of energy.